Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Leafy is Beefy, and I'm actually in Seattle right now. I'm at a fucking motel. PAX just barely ended, and about 30 minutes ago, I came back from PAX, dinner and stuff, and I tried to get some sleep, but I just fucking couldn't. And the reason being is because I didn't have a video planned for tomorrow. I'm actually recording this on my fucking iPhone, right? And I know that to a lot of people sounds really silly, but to give you guys some perspective, I've been uploading daily for the past month. I've been just going hardcore on my videos. I've been trying to make the best videos possible. And only a few days ago, I broke that fucking streak, man, by just not uploading. I didn't have a fucking video prepared, and I felt like shit the next day. And again, I know it sounds silly, but I put a lot of time into my videos, and I try to make the best videos possible, and I feel like I just fucked myself, right? So I'm sitting there, I couldn't sleep, and I couldn't take it, man. So I got up, I contacted one of my friends, shout out to Corky, and I was like, yo, dude, can you record any type of gameplay? Surfing, CSGO, fucking anything. And I'll record audio from my fucking iPhone, right? I'm sitting in here in my fucking hotel on a shitty ass iPhone recording this shit. And I'm sorry for the bad audio quality, I'm really sorry. And my friend is recording some gameplay so I can put it together on my shitty laptop, right? But I just couldn't. I had to upload a video. So today I'm just gonna be talking about some of the shit that happened at PAX. So first off, shout out to PAX. They gave me free tickets. The PAX experience was just amazing, okay? 95% of it at least. I met some crazy YouTubers. I met Uber Danger, The Odd One, just a lot of cool people. The PAX games were great. The PAX exhibits were great. PAX was just a fucking all-around great experience. But there were some fucking weird people there, and I want to talk about some of them. So this is a little bit of a rant, little bit of a public service announcement, because some strange shit fucking happened there. So I'm gonna make this video short, but about a fucking yesterday, okay? I'm walking around with my friends. I'm a little bit fucked up, I'm not gonna lie. And this fucking 35-year-old dude runs up to me. Runs the fuck up, like full on Naruto sprint, okay? This is fucking Naruto's reincarnation. Runs up to me. He has Sharpie in his hand, and he's drawn a fucking Sharpie beard on himself. A fucking Sharpie beard. And he just yells at all of us. Just full on yell, like from fucking Star Wars. Just do it! I need to stop yelling. I'm gonna wake someone up. But he just yells at us for like 30 seconds. Just do it! And I know some people are gonna be like, maybe he recognized you from YouTube. No, motherfucker, he did not recognize this. He was doing this to everybody. And I just gotta ask, what the fuck is wrong with this guy? And there was many people like this. What the fuck is wrong with people like this? I really need to keep it down. But what the fuck, man? This other guy brings a fucking sleeping bag to PAX and just falls asleep in the middle of the hallway. There's thousands of people trying to walk through this small little hallway, and he's sitting there fucking sleeping in his fucking sleeping bag. What the fuck happened to you to make you want to sleep in the middle of a fucking hallway with your sleeping bag? And the weirdest thing is, these aren't even 10-year-olds, dude. These are like 35 fucking 40-year-olds. What the fuck, dude? I have no idea. And to kind of stray away from the, 40-year-olds, these fucking 10-year-olds ran up to me when I was just trying to enjoy my fucking scone. I'm just sitting there trying to enjoy my scone and watch and check some Twitter. That's it. And they surround me and they're like, yo, are you mad? And I'm like, no, what the fuck? And they're like, looks like he got trolled, guys. Peace. And they all start laughing, high five. What the fuck is wrong with those kids? I don't know what it is, guys. I gotta cut this short, though. My phone's about to die. And it's like 1 o'clock, and I'm probably gonna wake someone up. But I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for all the support you guys have been giving me lately. It's been crazy. The amount of growth on this channel has just been insane. And I couldn't have done it without you guys. You guys are awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little rant. Leave a like if you did. And thank you guys so much. And also, shout out to PAX. You guys gave me free tickets. That shit was dope, dude. That's awesome. I wish you guys could regulate some of the fucking, the just do it guys, but you know what? It was a great experience. So, yeah, here's my quick little video.